We want this to be the start of a movement, an inflection point in the history of electric vehicles.
General Motors wants to put everyone in an electric vehicle. We have the technology and manufacturing expertise, as well as the global scale to do it.
That changes the dynamic and gets you a lot closer to the tipping point.
Altium gives us a full range of electric vehicles.
We are Generation E.
United by the desire.
For smart, clean, and safe.
And powerful.
Our engineers, they had three processes to show me that following Monday.
We've termed ventilator speed now in our organization to remind us of what we were able to accomplish in 30 days.
You know, aerial mobility is coming. Super exciting just to see the models that we built and imagine it is actually possible. We're working on that for the future.
The Unreal Engine is really taking anything to do with that vehicle visualization to the next level.
It will notice if you're stressed out, and it'll turn the lighting, you know, into the blues and greens and give you that spa-like feel.
This is a pretty bold direction for traditional automaker. What's driving GM's ambitions here?
Well, quite simply, it's the right thing to do.